Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, it's JC, and right now I'm gonna be reacting to Fingers by Zayn. Guys, I've been loving the music that Zayn's been releasing over the past few months, but can he just release an album already? Stop teasing us, dude. We want an album. Yeah, so can we talk about the artwork for this single though? Because like, it's just a hand. Creeping out. A female hand with fog around it. I'm like, this is gonna be so hot and I don't even know, so let's listen to it. What did I say? I love this guitar, it's like, it's giving me God is a Woman vibes. Yes, here we go. The voices, you hear that? Love that. Hiding all your features, sliding on the filter. Don't be rooted in the middle. Don't be hiding what you're thinking. I've been acting on you. Oh, why can't you can't even text ya? Cause my fingers ain't working on my heart. It is if you wanna let me know where you are. Picture fingers so you can text. Come on. Cause you got different things replacing all the feelings that you felt. Now you're seeing it for yourself. Where's the shame? No shame. What did you do? What did you do? Fix your fingers and you can take stuff. Cause my fingers ain't working. Pretty sure it's working. If you wanna let me know where you are. Yes, what did I tell you guys in the beginning? This song is so sexy. How can you make not being able to text somebody so hot? I mean, yes. I thought it was going to be something completely different. But yeah, I love this song. Awesome, Zayn. You always bring in that. Guys, so let's just be clear. In the beginning, I said, it's guitars and stuff. And it's like God is a Woman vibes. Yes, it reminds me of God is a Woman. That's why I said it was guitars. It's actually not guitars, it's piano. I'm not deaf. but like the dun dun wow wow, that's God is a Woman. And then like in this one, it's like when I wanna wow or whatever. Whatever. It's like the same sort of sultry vibe and I'm loving it. Obviously the bass comes in and slays my life. And Zayn's voice, where do you get it from? Like, dude. Oh. And those extra voices that come in that one part, creepy, creepy, creepy. It's like so, I don't know. Like, the picture's appropriate because this is like so creepy. It's so sexy. It's so sensual. And I love it. Just love it. I can imagine just like fingers doing this the whole time because it's just like, I'm feeling it. So, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please stay tuned for more reaction videos. Chirstmas is here by Pentatonix is coming up soon. I'm going to be reacting to the whole album. Plus a few other singles that have come out this week. Music videos that I've missed and stuff like that. So I'm going to be reacting to a ton of stuff. So subscribe to my channel to get notifications when my new videos come up. And I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.